Was there life on Mars 3.7 billion years ago?
We don't have reason to doubt it because the ingredients of life, hydrogen, oxygen, carbon, nitrogen, are everywhere in the universe. And you throw in a little bit of water and life got going almost as quickly as it possibly could have on Earth. And if Mars had those conditions earlier than Earth did, it may be that Mars was the birth of life in the inner solar system. And asteroid impacts, we know, can send rocks into space and they land on Earth. It's called panspermia. It may be that everyone on Earth is a descendant of Martians.
I love the way you gloss over that point where, and life got going.
Well, that's a frontier.
I know, I'm just saying, that's kind of a big divide there. There was no life, there was just the elements, and then life got going.
Well, elements, and then there was organic chemistry, and then there was life.
Right.
But that was pretty short in the timeline of the Earth.
Well, I
failed. So give Earth some credit for figuring out how to make that work.
All right.